Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this test match between... Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The opposition captain can't believe their luck. Who'd bowl first in these conditions?
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Welcome to this match between... The left-handed batsman is coming in at number 7 for India.
Needs a direct hit. Off the mark. First ball. Starting as he intends to. Cuts that nicely. Runs away for 4.
Overstepping there, no ball.
The bowler beating them all ends up there.
The bowler should ride off the last 2 balls and try to get through the rest of the over unscathed.
We're on.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace.
Wedding. Yep.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the chairman's end.
Shout, but was there anything to shout about? Well, this change to the bowling lineup is having near instant effect. Great bowling and great captaincy.
The dismissed batsman bowled behind for 7.
The right armour is coming on to bowl.
Yes.
He's off the mark with that shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the chairman's end. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Yes.
Oh, not able to connect there.
Appealing. Did he get any bat on it though?
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this test match between India and South Africa, I'm Mike, heading down to the middle now for the toss. You'd be tempted to bat first on a pitch like this, but they expect it to get even better to bat on later in this match. This call could... Overstepping the mark, no ball called. Perhaps needs to go back to the basics. Something's clearly not working. One wicket falls in that over. The right arm pace. Overstepping there, no ball.
Went on.
And he just lets that go through. Wide called. Oh, not able to connect.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge. And that's the end of the over. The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Mountain Road end.
Waiting.
Yes.
Keeper!
This should be close.
Finally gets a hold of one.
There's a chance if that hits. He never looked like getting home there. Took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly. Getting on with the job right away.
Wait on.
Needs a direct hit.
Waiting.
Could be close.
Spencer is coming into the attack.
We're there.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
Wait on.
Two runs off that delivery.
Waiting. Yep.
Picks out the fielder with that shot.
Patrick, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the Mountain Road end.
Needs to be on target.
Yes. Pick over.
End of a good over.
India are now on 5 for 333.
Wait on.
Yes. The captain has wisely gone with the new ball. This side really needs to pick up wickets here.
Waiting. Yes. There. Wait on.
Yep.
Yes.
Change your bowling. The captain is going with pace.
On. We're there.
Little too eager in that delivery. No ball. Perhaps needs to go back to the basics. Something's clearly not working.
Some great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end. The right-arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the Mountain Road end.
Bowler's in.
2 runs.
Doesn't play that one well.
Yes.
Yes.
Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Yes.
Seen the ball well out there. Some solid shots. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Wait on.
Yep.
Could be close. Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out. A great stroke.
A new bowler coming into the attack.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
ball, beating him with the change of pace there.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everybody.
Change of bowling. The captain is down with pace.
Yes.
Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Yep.
Chance! The fielder making the wrong choice with a throw, and the batsman will be very thankful. Like getting home there, took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly. And with that, this innings has come to an end.
Not much to do here, so unless something goes catastrophically wrong for them,
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this test match, but heading down to the middle now for the toss.
Well, that's the obvious decision, winning the toss and batting first.
Welcome to the first day of this test match. Please make a look. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 7.
Yes!
Edged! What a ball!
They get back for 2.
Like getting home there, took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this test match between... Heading down to the middle now for the toss. You'd be tempted to bat first on a pitch like this, but they expected to get even better to bat on later in this match. This call could pay off.
The left-handed batsman is coming in at number 7 for India.
This could be out.
A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yep.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain. And that's dropped. Oh, no.
To react to that and takes it.
The Benton is making their way back to the lead, called out for fourth. The right hander is coming in fifth at number eight.
The new batsman takes guard. End of a good over.
India are now on 5-8.
We're there.
Yes. Oh, great shot. Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
End of the over, a good one for the batting side.
Wait on. Yes.
Nice shot, four runs.
Batsman defending that one. Nice delivery. Good ball there, getting the batsman defending.
Ends the over.
India
are now on 5 for 94. Big appeal.
Yeah! Yeah!
The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
The batsman doesn't think he's out, sending this for review.
Ball pitches in line. The impact is in line. The umpire was convinced, and the tape tells the story. That's out. Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all. For this one day international, India and back. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Bangladesh win the toss and they're going to have a bat.
The left-hander is coming into bat at number 7.
Yes.
Some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
The new batsman will be down at the knock.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all. For this one day international match between India and Bangladesh. I'm Michael Slater and it's my pleasure to introduce you to my co-commentator, it's Mel Jones.
Thanks, Lats. I've really been looking forward to this one. The clouds have come over and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully it will pass us by. The pitch is breaking up on the surface and it's only going to get worse. Bat first would be my option.
India comes into this as favourites. That probably just puts more pressure on them to... Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Well, I suppose that decision brings with it an element of surprise. Not at all what I expected. Hip.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this test match between New Zealand and India. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Interesting decision, not the one I would have made.
Gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Welcome to this match between... Yep. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number
Waiting. Yes.
And he's off the mark with that one.
On. Waiting.
New Zealand will be pleased with that over. End of a good over.
India are now on 5,441.
Waiting. Waiting.
got that one away nicely.
Yes.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Yep.
Keeper!
Change of bowler. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Yes.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to you all.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
We're there. Yep.
Needs a direct hit.
There.
Yes. Hey! Yeah!
Super shot.
Richard!
Good effort. 4 runs.
Yes.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yep.
That runs to the boundary for 4. Absolutely smashed around the park in that over.
Wedding.
Yep. Yes.
There's a chance if that hits.
This isn't good. The rain is falling quite heavy now, and the umpires have had no hesitation in calling the players off the field.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
We're there.
Yes. I like that shot. Nice technique. End of the over.
India are now on 5 for 236.
Yes.
Good shot. 4 runs.
Yep.
superb timing.
Yes.
That's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot.
Ends the over, and some very good batting there.
Waiting, yes.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four.
Ends the over.
India are now on 5 for 262.
Wait on.
Good over that.
India are now 5 for 264.
Yep.
Super shot that.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot. Oh. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Yes.
That's a bit of an expensive over.
Are now 5 for 234.
The right ump. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Wait on. Yep. On, yep.
A good panic.
We're there.
Loud shouts of catch. Was there any bat on it?
New Zealand with a big breakthrough there. Could we be seeing the tide start to turn here? Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this test match between... Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Interesting decision, not the one I would have made.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Welcome to this match. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number 7 for India.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Waiting.
End of a good over.
India are now 5 for 191.
Yes.
He's off the mark with that shot.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
shot.
Yes.
Great shot. Four runs. Well played.
Wait on.
Well, he was smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It will be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end. Straight drive, and that's four runs.
Yes.
End of the over.
The over, India, are now on 5 for 218.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
There. Yep.
Nicely bowled. Made an over.
And now 5 for 218.
Oh. I'm not able to connect there.
Wait on. Yes.
Good over that.
The over. India are now 5 for 227.
Wait on.
Good work in the field there. That's quite a good over.
India are now on 5 for 220.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Wait on.
Batsman needing to go on the defensive there. Good ball.
A maiden over there.
India are now 5 for 233.
Wait on. Waiting.
Yep.
Yes.
Those runs bring up the partnership between these two.
Batsman defending that one. Nice delivery. The bowler beating them all ends up there.
And that's the end of the over.
India are now on 5 for 200.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
We're there.
Perfect technique and placement.
And 2 runs added.
That's 4. Superb shot. Plays that defensively. Good ball. So wide there.
Yes.
Hit that hard and fast.
Good batting in that over.
India are now 5 for 260.
We're on. Yep.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for four.
Yes. Yes. Wait on.
Nicely bowled. Maiden over.
Yep.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
We're there. Wedding.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
We're there. Yep.
batsman brings up their half.
And that's 50.
Well, that's a very helpful catch.
And the departing batsman caught out for 50. India are now on 6 for 200.
The new batsmen make their way to the middle. Been a long wait for them. They'll be raring to go.